Reduction of a fraction to the lowest terms. Teacher Rosie walks in the class and revises equivalent fractions. 1 by 4 equals 2 by 8 equals 3 by 12. She asks the children and writes the steps. 1 by 4 into 2 by 2 equals 2 by 8 and 1 by 4 into 3 by 3 equals 3 by 12. Therefore, 1 by 4 equals 2 by 8 equals 3 by 12. Rosie ma'am asks the class how they will reduce the fractions. Simple. 2 by 4 divided by 2 by 2 is equal to 1 by 4. You can also see the shaded circles on the board. Thank you, Rosie ma'am.